thanks to the past leaders. It's no exception. So I have done wonderfully well in bringing Jigawa to its present status and respect in the community of state in Nigeria. So our idea of discussing today agriculture and education is because we believe in these two areas we are still lagging behind. We are always at the bottom of the poverty index when compared to other states in the Federation. The same goes for education. We are always at the bottom of the ladder when it comes to assessing our own education. So we believe the new focus will be on poverty eradication and education. And that is why we today choose to discuss these two issues in the presence of those that matters in the state. Because the job is for all of us. We have to put hands on deck to help our people. No standing the party line, no emeritism, no religious inclination. We are Jigawas. We have to support each other. We have to contribute in building our dear state. So I really invite all the leaders here present to continue to help in developing our state. Advice, guidance, and they should not see us deviate and fall their arms. They'll have to continue to advise us, continue to support our dear state. Our vision for the state is a poverty free community where people, where indigenous can afford to live freely from the shackles of poverty. Where our children will be well educated to match all those we saw and we keep seeing in the southern part of this country. So while I thank you very much for coming, I want to say our doors are open, we are ready to discuss issues, we are ready to take advices, we are ready to accept your support for the development of our dear state. The team 2029 will soon be launched. I believe we all buy the idea because we have to start from the bottom to be able to realize the objective after the 12 years. Of course, learning is not done in one day. So I believe we all agree with Namaseni that there is necessity to create the 2029 team in Jigawa State. Special grace of God will do that. And I'm sure if we ask some of you to join us in that team, you will be very, very willing to sacrifice your time and talent for your dear state. Agricultural transformation, as briefly discussed today, I also agree with Dr. Abbas that we need to discuss these things more, understand the problem, comprehend them, proposed solution. And I assure you, the government is ready to listen. So once again, I thank you very, very much for coming. And I say, we congratulate all our past leaders, because we believe if we see the journey from where I started to now, we say alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Thank you very much for coming, and God bless.